Anyway, this is a song called Sinister Fringe.
We are the Sinister Fringe. Yes, we are the Sinister Fringe. When you speak out for the downtrodden and the poor, when you stand up for those who can't take any more, doesn't only defend what's rotten to the core, we call you a Sinister Fringe. He's on about the Sinister Fringe. I hear him on about the Sinister Fringe. Our sick weight of trolleys in casualty hell, doing the best they can do, as far as he can tell. And he offers opinions on everything else, and sneers about his sinister fringe. Yes, we were the unreasonable. Yes, we were the unreasonable. We work while our children are cared for all day, while they go and give our resources away for a pat on the head and then make us pay. Yet we are the unreasonable. And they were a sinister fringe. Yes, they were a sinister fringe. Not even Robin Island and Martin Luther King, Conley and Larkin, when their voices did ring. I am the Guevara, Victor Jara did sing, and he was labeled a sinister fringe. Now they're on about the sinister fringe. I hear them on about the sinister fringe. They blast it out all day on TV and radio. Turn peace into violence, disobedience must go. But for all of the spin, they just cannot show that the people are a sinister fringe. Hey! March with the people and sing. Come march with the people and sing.